And you just don't throw it away. You keep it, and it's a reminder. It's a reminder. So let's pray. Holy God, we ask your blessing on these images of St. Francis and the Wolf of Gubbio. And whenever we are faced with scary and terrible things in our lives, we may always be brought back to your love and pray for them to be transformed. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
So you get one. Happy St. Francis Day. Oh, did you not get that?